Hi, welcome to Classic Cars Driven. My name's Matt Nichols, and today we're driving the Morgan three-wheeler.
Driving quickly, it's going to let go in the air. half forward. So again, it's just something to be very careful with. It's not very heavy, it's still quite loud in my face. So a little bit of caution in time. The riding drawback to the Morgan 3 metres. It only really means it's the passage of the cabin, which is tight by overstanding. I'm just trying 6 foot, I've got my knees on the back of the steering wheel. Just able to hinge my left foot out of the way, the clutch pedal when it's not engaged. The only adjustment available is actually on the pedal box. Nothing else moves, the seats are fixed. So, very much worth trying before you buy one of these cars, just to make sure you fit inside. When you do, you huddle beneath the aero screen. You know, a cold day like it is today. Thank you.